Hey guys, and welcome back to another unboxing video. Today we are just going to be unboxing one of these studio monitors. So this is the Behringer Nekkst K8 8-inch studio monitor. So we're going to open this up. This is not going to be a full review though. I'm actually planning to use these for a while first before I can actually give you a good review on the sound quality and features and everything. So this video is just going to be unboxing it and seeing what we've got inside. So there we go. On the box, it's just some information about the speaker, the settings, and yeah, not a lot of important stuff. On the inside here, there is some papers. So in here we have an instruction manual. Get this out to show you. So, very nice instruction manual, tells you all the stuff to do, all the stuff to not do, how to hook it up correctly. So, it's pretty self-explanatory though. Studio monitors are pretty simple. Some care information, and also a nice little sticker. It's actually a very nice sticker here that you can put on whatever with the Behringer logo. And some nice thick foam, very nice to keep it safe in the package. And inside here, oh man, that's heavy. Alright, so here's a speaker inside a little plastic. I think in the box though, we still have, yeah, at the bottom here. Alright, let's see. So here you've got a power cord. This one's just to power the speaker. No audio cables included, of course, but you do have a 5-foot power cord. Not too beefy, you don't really need that. It's only a 150 watt speaker, but yeah, this will come with the plug for your country. And let's open up the speaker. Alright, there you have it. So on the speaker, you actually have this little cool thing here attached, which is just a sticker and a string, and you've got a card here which says, "Next, my best work yet." It's got the quote from Keith R. Klawitter, so KRK. This guy apparently helped design these speakers, and blah blah blah, very excited. And yeah, so they basically paid him to either do some work on the speakers or to put his name on it or something. I'm not sure how much in common these will have with regular KRK studio monitors, but we'll test them out and see. So just a quick overview on the speaker here. You've got that 1-inch soft dome tweeter and the glass fiber 8-inch cone. You've got a port on the bottom, and on the back you've got a few settings for high frequency, low frequency, room correction, and all your inputs and power. So yep, that's what comes in the box. You get a speaker, some instructions, and a power cable. And I'm just going to quickly show you guys this, plug it in over here. When you turn the speaker on, you get this nice light up logo over here, and I'm not sure if you can see that. Yeah, look at that. Very cool. Actually looks really nice. Turns on when the speaker is powered on, And when you turn the speaker off, it just disappears behind that black plastic. And there's your cone. And you got a nice little logo on the bottom there. So overall, very nice speaker. I got it for a pretty good price. Regular price is $290. I got it for $250, and I actually bought two of them. There's another right over there that I also just unboxed. So yeah, look forward to an in-depth review of these coming soon. I do want to test them out for at least a few weeks to get an idea of sound quality, what's good about them, what's not so good. So yeah, pretty cool. Overall, the initial impressions are very good. They look like high quality speakers, and they are gonna fit my color scheme very nice with those white cones. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching, and yeah, I hope you guys watch my review when I release that. See you guys next time.